decimal number system. Decimal number system. Decimal number system. In decimal number system, its weight expressed as power of 10. Its weight expressed as power of 10. That is 7 into 10 raised to 1. Suppose the given number is 5, 6, 7, 8.9. Its weight can be expressed as power of 10. 9 can be written as 9 into 10 raised to minus 1. 8 can be written as 8 into 10 raised to 0. 7 can be written as 7 into 10 raised to 1. 6 can be written as 6 into 10 raised to 2. 5 can be written as 5 into 10 raised to 3. Binary number system. Next up is binary number system. Binary number system. Binary number system. In binary number system, its weight is expressed as a power of 2. Suppose the given number is 1101.101. It can be written as in power of 10. 0.1 can be written as 1 into 4 raised to minus 1. 0 can be written as 0 into 2 raised to minus 2. 1 can be written as 1 into 2 raised to minus 3. This one can be written as 1 into 2 raised to 0. 0 can be written as 0 into 2 raised to 1. This one can be written as 1 into 2 raised to 2. And this one can be written as 1 into 2 raised to 3. This is binary number system. Next, octal number system. Octal number system. Octal number system. Octal number system. In octal number system, its weights can be expressed as power of 8. Its weight can be expressed as power of 8. Therefore, the number is 5, 6, 3, 2, 4, 7, 1. 4 can be written as 4 into 8 raised to minus 1. 7 can be written as 7 into 8 raised to minus 2. 1 can be written as 1 into 8 raised to minus 3. 2 can be written as 2 into 8 raised to 0. 3 can be written as 2 into 8 raised to 1. 6 can be written as 6 into 8 raised to 2. 5 can be written as 5 into 8 raised to 3. Next type. Hexadecimal number system. 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 Its weight can be expressed as power of 16. Its weight can be expressed as power of 16. Power of 16. Therefore, in hexadecimal number, the base is 16. Base is 16. Therefore, the given number CFD.84, it can be written as power of 16 as 8 into 16 raised to minus 1. 4 can be written as 4 into 16 raised to minus 2. D can be written as D into 16 raised to 0. F can be written as F into 16 raised to 1. And 3 can be written as 3 into 16 raised to 1. This is hexadecimal number system. Next point. The relation between decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal numbers. The relation between decimal, comma, binary. Hexadecimal. Decimal. Decimal number is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. In binary, it can be written as 0000. First can be written as 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1. Next, 2 times 0 2 times 1. 2 times 0 2 times 1. 2 times 0 2 times 1. Next, 4 times 0 times 0, 4 times 1. 4 times 0. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 0. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 times 0, 8 times 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8 times 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, in a 12, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And in hexadecimal, and in hexadecimal, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. 10 can be written as A and 12 can be written as B. This is four hexadecimal number system. Decimal 10 means hexadecimal A. Decimal 11 means hexadecimal B. Decimal 12 means hexadecimal C. Decimal 30 means hexadecimal D. Decimal 40 means hexadecimal E. Decimal 50 means hexadecimal F. This is hexadecimal and this is decimal. Next, binary to octal conversion. Binary to octal conversion. Binary to octal conversion. Binary to octal conversion. First problem, convert 1010 1101.0111 to octal equivalent. Binary to octal conversion, binary number is 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 for binary base is 2 and for octal base is 8 and for octal base is 8. This is binary number to convert into octal conversion. For this, to make group of three numbers, 101 first group, 101 second group, 10 This is not three number group. We have to add 0. This is third group. And next 0, 1, 1. This is first group. There is only one number is there, therefore to add 2 zeros. This is second group. Next, binary to octal conversion. 101. This is number 5. 101 means 5. Why it is 5? 101 can be written as 1 into 2 raised to 0, 0 into 2 raised to 1, 1 into 2 raised to 2. 1 into 2 raised to 2 is 4. This is 0. We add all these numbers. 1 into 2 raised to 0. 2 raised to 0 is 1. 1 to 1 is 1. 4 plus 0 plus 1 is 5. Therefore, you have to write 5. And 101 is again 5. And 010 is 3. 010 is not 3, that is 2. This is 2. Because 1 into 2 is 2, 1. 2. 010. This is number 2, not 3. This is 2. And 011. This is 3. In front, decimal point is there. 100 is 4. Therefore, octal number is, our answer is 255.34 and base is there. This is octal number. Next question, octal to binary conversion. Octal to binary conversion. The number is 125.62 to the base 8. To convert this number into binary number, we have to write first number 125.62. For octal to binary conversion, step 1, 5 can be written as 101. 5 can be written as 101. And 2 can be written as in binary 010. 1 can be written as 001. 6 can be written as 110. 2 can be written as 010. Next point. 010. We have to remove any leading or trailing zeros. Remove leading and any trailing zeros. This is 1 4 number group. This is 1, 2, 3. 4 number groups. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4 number groups. Pair to leading. Leading zeros are trailing zeros. Therefore, our answer is 4 octal to binary conversion. Decimal point 1 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 1. Where to remove? Where to remove? Trailing zero. Okay. Remove this zero. And in front, 101 and 010 010 010 010 101 and remove leading zeros. That is remove zero and this zero. Therefore, write only 101 0101 0101.11001. This is decimal number. Octal to binary conversion. Next, binary to hexadecimal conversion. Binary to hexadecimal conversion. Binary to hexadecimal conversion. Binary number is 1 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 1. This is binary number. To convert into hexadecimal equivalent, to make group of 4 bits. This is 4 bits. 1 1 1 0. This is for 10. Hexadecimal is A, and 11 is B, 12 is C, 13 is D, 14 is E, 15 is F. For this number, 2 is to 0, 2 is to 1, 2. 2. 2 is to 2 is 4. 2 is to 3 is 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 14. For 14, we can write as E. And to make group of 2 number, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 1, 0. This is number 6 in hexadecimal. 1 1. To write leading zeros to make a 4 digit. 0 0 1 1 is 3 number, and in front decimal point is there. To make 4 digit, 1 0 0 1 means this is 9, and 1 0 1, right add 0. This is 2 is to 1, 2, 2 is to 3, that is 10, 10 is A. Therefore, our answer is This is hexadecimal number. Base is 60. Next, hexadecimal to binary conversion. Number is 8A9.B4. This is hexadecimal number to the base 16 to convert into binary number. Step 2, remove any leading or trailing zeros. Therefore, remove trailing zero, that is last zeros, 0 and 0. Therefore, our answer is 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1